YouTube, I'm MindofRez, you already know, and today we got a crazy, crazy banger, as you guys can see by the title, man. It's about to be insane, bro. My man, you guys have to hold me down on this one. Guys, that's all I beg from you. You have to hold me down on this one. Make sure to smash that like button. Let's get a crazy amount of likes, man. Let's get 50,000 likes for me doing this to Kaylin, bro. 50,000 likes. I know it's a lot of likes, bro, but we need this, man. We need these likes, bro. All right, man. This video is going to be an expensive video to make, but I think it's definitely worth the reaction, bro. I want to see how Kaylin reacts, all right? So, bro, this is going to be scary. I'm kind of scared to do this, bro, because I already know he's going to be yelling, bro. It's going to be kind of funny, but it's going to be scary, though. Basically, what I'm going to do is while he's playing Fortnite, my little brother is basically addicted to Fortnite, right? You guys all know this, but if you guys are new to the channel, my little brother, he's 10 years old, and he is very, very... I don't think I made myself clear here. He is very addicted to Fortnite, okay? We go outside, he's talking about Fortnite.
I did need the V-Bucks, so I mean...
Race!
Yeah?
Bro, I've been thirsty this whole thing. Can I get like a drink or something?
Bro,
I mean,
here we
I
go
want
with
a scar. Can I get a scar?
Oh my gosh, you need 175 wood, Kaylin.
A scar?
In the house, he's yelling and raging over Fortnite.
Oh my god.
I mean, he probably talks in school about, you know, Fortnite to his friends and stuff like that, bro.
I want a 1v1.
Oh.
Bro, you do not want the smoke.
Oh.
Hand me a PlayStation. I bet you can get cooked.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, gonna get cooked if you're in a
I'm telling you, man, he's addicted, right? He's addicted. So much references. We go outside, we use the vending machine. He's talking about mats. He's talking about, you know, the tree is 50 wood.
Even when we outside, you still thinking about Fortnite? Come on, man. It's surprising enough that you go outside after playing Fortnite, bro.
He even made it on the news for being addicted to Fortnite.
On lots That's of different crazy, devices, bro. It is designed to be addictive.
Bro. I bet.
Some kids have struggled to get to sleep at all.
There's nothing more I can say about that right there, bro. But basically, what I'm going to be doing is, while he's playing Fortnite, I'm going to be walking in his room and destroying his gaming setup, alright? He has a TV and the PS4, man. I'm going to be destroying his TV and his PS4 while he's playing Fortnite, man. I'm going to wait for the perfect moment to do it, bro. I don't know, maybe while he's in an intense fight or something like that. Trust me, guys, I'm gonna find the perfect moment, bro. But if you guys are new to the channel, please make sure to smash the subscribe button, smash that like button, man. This video right here, it has to be one of the craziest, if not the craziest video I have ever done on this channel. Like I said, man, Rez gang, we need a gang up right now. We need a team up, bro. Smash that like button. Let's destroy that like button like never before. So basically what I'm going to do is, once he rages and stuff like that, man, I'm going to tell him I'm sorry, this and that. I'm not going to tell him it's a prank just yet, alright? I'm not going to tell him it's a prank just yet. And then I'm going to be surprising him with a brand new, better TV, because Mama Rez doesn't want me to get him a monitor, because she wants him to have multiple use on the TV. I don't know, bro. I'm not Mama Rez, dog. But yeah, he's going to be getting a TV and a PS4, a brand new PS4 as well, man. So it's not like, I'm not that bad of a brother, am I? If you guys think I'm a bad brother for doing this, man, I don't know, bro. You must not know Kaylin, dog. I'm telling you, dog. Keep that same energy, Kaylin. This for all the times you pranked me. Every time you made me do the yes challenge, going through the craziest things, bro. This is for those moments. Now, without further ado, let's continue with this video, bro. I gotta take a deep breath because I'm scared. But let's get. Woo!
Okay, I like that. There's a little circle for 13 people left. Oh, somebody just sniped. Bro, I got mad a little bit of kills this game. I only got 3. Dude. Yo, that's a big build battle. Nah, got me.
Bro,
he played for me.
Play
me what happened.
I gotta use the bathroom.
You gotta use the bathroom.
Yeah.
You seriously wanna waste my time because you wanna use the bathroom to play this Fortnite game?
Yes, I'm about to win. Come on.
Oh my God.
Here.
Bro, come on, bro. There's 9 people left, kid. Hurry up. Oh my God, man.
Boy, if you don't get...
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing, bro?
Choose me!
Oh my gosh, bro, I unplugged
your... What are you doing?
I unplugged your game. You're playing too much Fortnite. I unplugged your game.
Bro, what are you doing?
Bro, relax, bro, relax. It's not like you were gonna win that game anyways.
You gonna play an easy game?
Bro, you're wasting my time. I'm not gonna play for you.
10 people left.
I'm not going to play for you, bro.
Why are you here?
That's why I unplugged your game. Stop yelling, first of all. Stop yelling. You're only 10.
Help me.
Stop yelling.
Help me. Help me.
God, bro.
Trust me.
Bro, you're gonna continue? You're gonna continue yelling?
Stop! 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 Please stop! Please! Oh my God. Oh my God, why do you do that?
You're gonna continue to yell? Really gonna continue to yell?
Please,
you're gonna continue to yell?
Please.
You're gonna continue to yell?
Please,
Sam,
please.
Come on, bro. You're gonna continue to yell? You're gonna continue to yell, Kaylin?
Stop, please.
Come on, bro. You're gonna continue to yell, Kaylin?
Bam. Was there anything to you?
Come on, bro. Let's see who's gonna play Fortnite today, Kaylin. Let's see who's gonna play Fortnite today. Whoa. Bro, look how you're acting just because of this game, bro. Look at the way you're acting. What is this, a movie?
What, your game?
Come on, you think you're a villain now? Stop acting like that, bro.
Why are you doing that? Why would you do that in that round?
Come on, bro. Stop playing, Kaylin. Stop playing, bro.
Why would you do that?
Guys, just look at this destruction, man. This is crazy. There's glass shattered everywhere. The PS4, look at this, man. This thing is broken. Wow. Oh my god, I just can't even read disc anymore. I made sure I hit the disc reader, bro.
Kaylin, stop crying. I know you're mad and everything, but stop crying. You're gonna get a big headache. It's nothing you could do now. It's broken.
That was my only entertainment.
I was talking to him, and I was telling him, like, why are you doing that? Like, he's going overboard. Like, what is the point of doing that? Like, how he just come to the room and break the TV and the PS4? Well, be quiet, because crying is not going to help you. You have a headache.
Huh? What happened?
He's crying. What do you think?
He's crying over that?
Yeah, Brent. That's his personal stuff. That's his TV. Wow. And that's his PS4.
Maybe I did that because he needs a break? What about that? He plays that 24/7. He even got a dent on his head from the headphones. He even made it on the news from playing so much.
Maybe he needs a break. Maybe that was meant to be. I don't know. For him to take a break.
Someone had to do it. Even if the scene was ugly, that's what had to happen.
Kaylin, just go back, you know, and remember what you used to do before Fortnite. You could play WWE, you know, the wrestlers with Jaden. You could watch movies. You could watch the Disney Channel. You could do different things like you used to before Fortnite, you know? Fortnite is not everything.
Come on, bro.
Fortnite is life.
Like, he's been having anger issues ever since he started playing that game. Come on, man.
Yeah, I know that. That's not good. Kaylin, I think it's good. I think it's meant to be. You know.
Fortnite is life.
You need a break. No, you need a break.
You hear him saying Fortnite is life? That's where you lost your PS4, kid.
Fortnite is not life.
That's where you lost your PS4, kid.
Fortnite is not life. Okay? That's just a game.
I'm done, bro.
That's only a game.
I'm done.
Alright? That's only a game. That's not life.
2 hours later.
Guys, what Kaylin doesn't know is that basically I'm going to be surprising him with the TV that's right here. Technically, this one is better than the one he had anyways. And we got the PS4, man. So it's about to be lit, bro. We about to go walk up to his aisle, man. We separated. He has no idea. He thinks that I am in the bathroom. Little does he know, bro, I'm buying him his gaming setup that he used to have, but if not improved, man. I tried to get him a whole monitor, but MindofRez was like, no, don't get him a monitor. There's only one use to the monitor. So I got him the TV, man. But anyways, bro, we're gonna see his reaction. He thinks he can never play Fortnite ever again. Let's get it. Shh. Kaylin, what are you doing, bro? Look what I got for you, man. Look what I got for you, Kaylin.
What is that?
This is the smart TV.
What?
We got you the smart TV, bro. You thought
we
was just gonna destroy? I'm not that bad of a brother, am I? Come on, am I that bad of a brother?
What?
Come on, Kaylin. Yup, so I also got you the PS4, Kaylin.
Yeah!
Oh my.
Yay!
Back to playing Fortnite?
I'm gonna play Fortnite ever again!
Bro, we got you the gaming setup right here, Kaylin. Now this, technically, I was gonna get you a monitor, Kaylin, because I know you into competitive gaming, bro. So I was gonna get you the monitor so you can have a better gaming setup, but guess what? MindofRez say, get you a TV. Like, are you serious? She said so you can have multiple things to do on the TV.
What would that be? Like, what's the difference? A monitor and a regular TV?
A monitor, there's less delay, man. So on TV, there's actually more delay, but you're used to playing on that already, right? So we got you a smart TV right here, man. It's lit. What is... Oh my god, Kaylin over here dropping. Don't... Bro, what are you riding on? What are you sitting on, my man? Oh my god. The Red Nose Raider. Bro, you got a collection of things you like. A llama? What is this, bro? Oh my, bro, here we go, man. You a vlogger now, Kaylin? That's what you're doing, bro? That's what you're doing, bro?
Uh-huh.
And what is this supposed to do? What is this supposed to be, kid?
It's supposed to be cowboy. I'm a cowboy.
You a cowboy? The Calamity skin now? You the Calamity skin, Kaylin?
Yep.
What is this, bro?
Rez, what is that?
Bro, what is this, bro? You talking about they should put this as a pickaxe? Bro,
yeah.
What are you talking about, Kaylin? You always talking about Fortnite, but this is actually kind of cool, bro. What is this?
Rez, let me see.
It looks so mystical. Oh, my goodness.
Whoa, what is that?
Okay, Kaylin, I see you with your outfit that you got in the shopping spree, bro. My boy got the new jacket, the windbreaker, and he got the whole phone pauses on his feet, man. That outfit looks kind of cool, bro. The outfit actually looks cool. Okay, okay. Bro. Oh my God, this kid's head is huge. Bro, are you serious? Bro, you're gonna break the hoodie, bro. Oh my, bro, are you serious? Oh my God, bro, stop. What was that, bro? Oh my God, never put that hoodie on ever again. What did we just experience? Like, that was insane. Bro, what?
Red, I got way better at doing push-ups. After the Hot Cheetos video.
After the Hot Cheetos video, you got way better than that since then at doing push-ups? Kaylin, yeah. You just put on the hoodie right after what we just experienced. Oh my gracious, oh my goodness. What is he doing? What is he doing, bro? Relax, dude. Take it easy, man. Let me see what you got, Kaylin. Let me see what you got, Kaylin. Kaylin, you gonna hit him with them push-ups? Bad, Kaylin. Bad. Okay. Oh my God, what did I just witness? Bro.
Tango down!
What did I just witness, Kaylin? Are you serious? Bro can't even do one push-up. He actually got worse than the Hot Cheeto video. What is going on?
Rez, revive me, I'm down!
Revive you, you're down? Oh my gosh, bro. This is actually kind of fun, Kaylin. Woo, yee doggy. Where we going, pony? Let's get it.
All right, get off.
Get off?
Yes, I said get off.
Kaylin, are you serious right now? Get off.
I said get off.
Whoa, take it easy, man. No need to get light. Oh my goodness.
Rez, I'm a god with the scythe, bro.
You're a god with the scythe now? Kaylin, what are you talking about, bro? Kaylin. What are you doing? Stop it, bro. Stop it. You go back to dropping donuts, kid. Go back to dropping donuts, Kaylin. No competitive gaming for you, bro.
I don't drop, donuts!
You drop donuts and mozzarella sticks, kid. We always drop donuts and mozzarella sticks. Come on, bro. Whoa, you're gonna injure me. Watch out there, dude.
Dude, please, listen, bro, you already know, and today, we're looking at the best fun stuff, bro. Look at this.
Rez gang, we got the whole entire-
You see him vlogging?
Bro, vlogging? Kaylin, what are you talking about vlogging, bro? This is fake. Fake camera, Kaylin, fake. Come on, bro. What are you doing, bro?
Give me my camera back.
Oh my gosh. Kaylin gang? Kaylin, no one wants to see your vlog, Kaylin. It's Rez gang, not Kaylin gang. You guys, comment down below if you're Rez gang or Kaylin gang. The competition starts in the comment section, Kaylin. What are you talking about?
Rez, nobody's you have a competition?
Nobody's Kaylin gang. We're all Rez gang.
While we're both holding the camera, you wanna play catch?
Bro, what? What type of competition
he's
is
scared,
that, man?
He's scared, Rez gang.
Okay. All right, Kaylin. Catching with one hand. Oh my gosh, bro. Are you serious?
Yeah,
Kaylin, you're making your vlog upset and you're embarrassing me. You're embarrassing yourself in front of your vlog, bro. We lit, right, Rez gang? We lit. All right, Kaylin. Okay. Okay, I got it. Let's get it. Whoever messes up. Bro, are you serious? Oh my God, I'm done with this game. I'm done. What are you doing?
A few moments later.
So guys, I am back at Chick-fil-A, man. I have been craving it ever since I told you about this sauce, man. This is a game changer right here, bro. Mama Rez and Jaden are eating desserts, and I told you, Kaylin's over here eating a Happy Meal, bro. Come on, bro, what is this, toys? Bro,
nah, Jaden, you want
y'all thought I was lying, man.
I'm a grown man, bro.
You're a grown man. Okay, I like that. I like that, Kaylin. So, bro, what you eating there, man? Nuggets? Okay. I got a deluxe sandwich, man. And they already ate at home, man, so they not hungry right now. And me and Kaylin, we saved our hunger for Chick-fil-A, right, Kaylin?
Bro, the only restaurant you know about is Applebee's and Chick-fil-A. Like, bro.
Oh, Applebee's and Chick-fil-A, but you enjoying it, right? I like that, Kaylin. Keep that same energy, bro.
It's
alright. Here we go, man. Keep getting your Happy Meals, Kaylin. Giving it to Jaden, trying to act slick for the vlog, but then he's gonna take it back. Come on, keep that same energy, bro. Relax, dude. So, Kaylin. What are you doing, bro? You're enjoying that? Bro, I can see you enjoying that ice cream, bro. What's going on there, buddy? You're getting a little messy there, Kaylin.
I can't enjoy my ice cream.
Bro, why are y'all eating ice cream when it's freezing outside? I don't get it. Oh my goodness.
It was good though.
It was good? Oh my gosh, Kaylin. I like that, Kaylin. Keep that same
Rez,
energy.
Look what I'm about to play after this.
This is what you're about to play after this?
Uh-huh.
Come on, bro. You was way too little. You're way too big for that, Kaylin.
That's
I was
Fortnite.
About to say too little, but that head too big though. So Bro, so my boy Kaylin really coming in, bro. Oh my god. Are you serious? Bro, it says, welcome to toddler area. Children must be 3 years and under to play? Oh my god. Bro, what a savage this guy is. Breaking all types of boundaries. Come on, kid.
Wait, man, here we are.
Oh my gosh, bro. This kid is really out here having fun. Are you serious? I like that, Kaylin. I like that. Black, dude. Come on, we gotta go, man. We gotta go, bro. Come on. We gotta leave, man. What? You really enjoying yourself that much?
Yes, bro.
Once again, 3 years and under. Kaylin.
Come on. There.
Come on, let's go, Kaylin.
Why do we have to go?
Kaylin, we have to leave. Bro, it's getting late outside.
No!
Oh my god, this kid is having way too much fun, man. I'm telling you, dog.
I need to have Fortnite.
Like, whoa, relax, dude.
Bro, I'm gonna go home. I wanna play some Fortnite.
Lit like Christmas light, blessed like Christmas night, yeah. It's just something light, yeah. I'ma fuck his wife, yeah. Go light on the ice, yeah. Gotta sit this.